What's up, everybody? Madcap back here with more Ghostbusters. We're going to be doing another two levels here. This is part of our Bits and Flicks segment where I play with Dweevus, who you can check out on Gaming with Dweevus. And this will be corresponding with our third podcast, if I remember correctly. Last time we made it through the Times Square area and the library, which took forever and was super frustrating. Now we're moving into another two episodes, chapters, which...
Yes, we just arrived at the loading
dock. I don't really remember what they
were.
Keep
Peck distracted. We're gonna poke around.
Peck poke! Keep Peck poking!
For the team. No sign of the curator. Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.
But yeah, I think this is, whatever this level is, and we go back to the hotel, if I remember correctly. Kill it! Burn it!
Something wanted out of this bomb in a big way.
Apparently, it was a tree.
Unchecked.
And it didn't make it very far.
Conventional portal. Open doorway. Anything that wants to can come through. If a full portal has been opened, it has to be sealed using your slime blower.
Okay.
That's the key reason we developed that deck.
Sounds like a plan. Wow, this is some cool procedural damage. Why are there plants in all of these? Where are we? Like a plant factory?
Somebody find the power.
You got it, boss. Oh, wow. This has actually dented the box. That is powerful. Can I dent you? Yeah! Destroy everything. I can't break you. Damn it. Oh, right. I'm supposed to be finding the power. Get out of the way, box! Power. Are you power? You're just a flashing red light. Power. Right. Don't worry, guys. I got this. Is that power? Hiding behind these conveniently placed boxes? Toolbox! Can't break the toolbox. There's plants in all of these! This might not have been the best idea. I probably should have just... like, swung the boxes out of the way. Gamasta! Are you power? You're power. Huzzah! Guys, I got it, guys!
Look at this.
Look at what?
Something's trailed packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime.
Packing material? Where? Ooh. Dummies. I don't see any packing material. I see more bushes. Don't worry, guys. I'll clean this up, guys. Don't worry about it. You guys just move along. What is this? You're green. Okay. Don't need to push a button that's green. Gaming has taught me that. Alright. We're doing pretty good here.
Was that a possessor?
A what?
Level 7 or above, too.
Is that bad?
Used to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then. What happened to them?
Do I really need to do this?
I'm more worried that you'll stir things up around here. I expect you'll see her again sooner than you want to.
Who's she? Is he talking about the librarian? Am I supposed to be doing this? I don't know. I feel like he told me I was supposed to do this, otherwise it could be bad. I don't actually know if it affects the game in any way. I don't wanna do this? I don't wanna! God damn it. There. I cleaned it all up, guys. Hey, what's this? The hell are you? I collected a cursed artifact. Why? I don't know either.
Hello? Who's in there?
Somebody that wants out. Is who?
Oh, out of the box. Like, what the hell are you talking about?
Hey, cadet, get in here and clear. Oh, Dr. Rutherford.
What?
Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department.
What was he doing in the crate? Nobody's gonna ask? Oh, sorry, dude. You got it. Am I doing good? Free Ray from possession. Wow. I fucking died! What the fuck? How the hell did... What? Is this working? Is this... Oh, what the hell? I don't actually know if I'm doing anything personally, if it's all of them. Let's use a shotgun. I never use this gun. Huzzah! Well, I actually did pretty good. Alrighty. Uh-huh. I can't see what I'm doing. Right. No matter.
You guys are really good.
Ooh, no, I didn't mean to grab another one. Damn it! Get over here.
Exorcism in a nutshell. Better than somebody's head spinning all around in barfing pea soup.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray?
You mean like this?
Oh, he'll be fine in a second. After you.
Oh no, if this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast. Venkman, we found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
Possessed by possessors.
There's so much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit. Well, hello there.
Dig it, Peter. Ray got possessed again.
Aw, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy. Every day's the first day.
Oh, there are people here. I was like, why do I hear people talking? What is wrong with her?
No, no, no! I want the Ghostbusters.
That sounded like a barking dog. No, no, no!
Letter, Pecker. We've got news for him and a photo op. The mayor is indisposed right now.
He has creepy
Anything
eyes.
To tell him goes through me. Not happening, Peckerby. This is for Jock. Jock alone.
Security, remove these men with excessive force.
Why do the good ones always play hard to get?
Oh, great, there's like four of them. Oh.
What in the hell is going on here?
What the hell? It's fucking dancing. Yes, I think I do. Wow, he's a little bit stronger than the other ones. Do this. Oh, that is way stronger. Sweet. Wait, I'm not actually hurting that possessor.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever shut up?
Where am I going? Am I just supposed to kill you?
Oh my god! They're attacking the guests!
Yes, they certainly are. Ow.
Stay there.
Oh my god! No, get up. Jeez Louise. I'm guessing I have to catch these before they possess again. Come on, come on. I am going to die. Oh, god damn it. Get back here. Come on, come on, come on. Just a little bit more. Did I get you? No, no, no. Come on, yes, 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 yes. Did somebody die? Somebody died, didn't they? Uh-oh, 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 uh-oh. Get over here. They're both dead. They're both dead. Fuck. Get in. Hurry. Hurry. Oh, God. Fuck. Shit. God damn it. Okay, go. 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 Hurry. Hurry. There's a rolling pot in the background. That's very distracting. Damn it. Fuck. Oh. Fuck. Where's the checkpoint?
There's so much to show.
Of course, it's the elevator.
Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up.
More possessor goals. Okay, here we are back. Through all those cutscenes. Okay, I want to get these guys fast this time. Are you like the boss? Is that what's going on here? Because you're taking a long time to kill. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to do this, aren't I? And then do this. Yeah, you are an ugly son of a bitch.
Let it all out. I'll see you all on Rikers Island for this.
That's not doing anything.
Take a break. Do you ever shut up?
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? There you are. So I guess she was invincible for a little while. Okay. Yes, yes, I realized that.
Oh my God!
Come on. You stay the fuck away. Oh my God! I'm almost dead again. Holy shit. Okay, come on. Where's the one that's almost dead? I should not be going in here, should I? Go, go, go. In. Yeah, motherfucker! Why can't they possess me? That's odd. Ow. Crap. Crap. Oh my God. Who's that cool guy with glasses? No, you stay away from me. I'm gonna go over here. Get away, sign!
Turn around. Get behind something.
Oh, fuck! Get over here. Is there a guy right behind me? Yes, there is. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry, 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 go, go, go. Okay, trap, trap, trap. Bring her over here.
You own that creep.
Get in, get in, get in, get in. Go, 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 go. Boom, son. Get the trap, get the trap. Okay, okay, we got this. Two more to go. No, fuck you, stay away from. Oh my God. Is that an attack that never stops? It is, okay. Fantastic. Got him. Got him.
Just don't do it.
They always run back here. Fuckers.
Fuck.
Come on. Why is that guy walking casually around? Hey, dude. Do, gonna go somewhere else now? Stop hiding back here. Uh-oh. We lost a guy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Get in here. No. Can somebody heal somebody else instead of me having to do it?
Man down, man down.
Oh, fuck. What the hell happened? Oh, my God. What the fuck's going on? Get in. Get in. Got you. Okay. Fuck off. Okay, I'm coming to save you, you stupid pieces of shit. Hang on. Hold on, everybody. Okay, you can fuck out of here. Of course, now that I get over here, you guys are all fine. Don't fucking run back there! Just stop going behind the pillars! Oh my God. There we go. There we go. Get in there! Get in my belly! No! Get over it, fucking stupid bean. So hard to aim. Please go backwards. Why are you? Oh my God.
That's a nice start.
I can't tell how far away the trap is. Get out of the way, dude.
In the box.
Wait, why can't I move? Oh, because boobs. We didn't get the trap. There's a trap over there somewhere.
I love
guys.
Plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk you through.
See you soon, Ray. Let's go, guys.
See you soon, guys. Dr. Rutherford, if you'll show me to security.
Very well, then. Where, the trap? Guys? Guys? Okay. Never mind. Following you, guys. Who the hell's talking?
It's a mannequin ambush.
What? Mannequin ambush. Can I use this? How about you? That works. Okie dokie. Uh oh. Mistakes were made. Oh crap. Is my health going up? Yeah, get some. Okay, my health is going up. Good. Whew. I need to revive these guys before I die. Yeah! Stop them, box! The hell is this green thing? The fuck are you? Yeah! Get some, ball! Come on. Oh, can I do this? No. Okay. They're all over the place. I don't know what those things are.
Catch up to them.
Okay, do this. Ow! Holy balls, those spears hurt. Fuck! Reload! At least I got him before I died. Thanks, dude. Nice shooting, Tex. Real nice shooting. You showed that pillar who was boss. Speaking of showing pillars who's boss, do I have any upgrades? Where are the upgrades? Equipment. Or, I mean, of course I have upgrades. Do I have any money? That's what I meant to say. Owned. Slime blower force increase. What is that? I don't know what that means. Reduce slime consumption, slime tether duration boost, don't care, I'm never going to use you. Blast rate increase, blast heat reduction. I should probably get both of those. Stasis stream amplifier, I don't care about that. I don't care about the PKE meter, I hate that thing. Already got you. I don't know what that does. Whoops. Wait, is this what I want? Shock blast. I don't want stasis, so yeah, shock blast, okay. Purchase? Sure, I'm sure. Okay, exit. No, I didn't mean to exit the whole thing. Damn it. There we go. Okay. Shock blast heat reduction. Purchase? Sure. Okay. And how much do I need for this? I guess I should probably get this. 37,000. I can do that. I can do that easy. I guess that's alright. Get a few more shots out. We going through here? Interact. Boom!
Make some noise.
Noise? I can do that. Wait, not yet.
Hurry up before they
get away. There they are. I can shoot forever now!
Take it to the bridge.
Okay, never mind.
What are you guys doing now?
Fewer funny jokes, more getting to the security
what?
Cameras.
Oh, there's a guy up here. Oh, I fucking hate the sprinting. Yeah, get some! Fuck yeah, motherfucker! I still don't understand how to get money. Is it this? Can I destroy these? Is this getting me money? I would think that would be not getting you money, but maybe it is. You guys can handle it, right? I'm gonna get some money. Okay, probably should have done that site first. What the hell are those green things? Ow. Oh my god, they're both dead. Oh, I made a mistake. Shit. No, not that. Uh-oh. Revive. Oh god. The fuck are you? Where's the other dude? There he is. Man, I shouldn't be fucking around. These guys are strong as hell. Whew. Fuck. Okay. Well, that's not gonna help from far away. Oh, they split up. Oh, of course I run out right as they show up. Fuck it! I'm gone. I'm done. I'm out of here. No! I have to kill everything. Okay, fine. We'll go kill everything. Kill him! Kill him! No, that didn't help. Oh, god damn it! I feel like this is more reliable.
See where they went.
We haven't reached the security office yet. This place is really hopping.
Yeah, that's the Big 10-4.
Is this the thing? Is this where we're going? No? Okay. Where are we going, guys? You're walking really slow and very happily. Yeah, dun 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 dun. Oh. Well, what are you doing? Where's the other guy? Oh, there he is. Can I do what? Do I scan this? Is that what I'm doing? No. Can I break this? No. Huh. What about back here? Is this a thing? Boom, shakalaka. I hope this is getting me all the money. Why? That was being destroyed. I guess it can only be destroyed so far. These are like gold masks. They should be worth a lot, right? Looks like it. Okay. This can't be earning me money. There's no way. Okay, that doesn't get me money. Do I have money? I do! I think that is getting me money. Fuck, man. Okay. I need 9,000. I need 2,000 more. I think I said 7,000. Whoops. Yeah, it's 1,000. Are you things? No. You don't get me money. And big old gold thing to finish it off? Yeah, that's worth $5,000 right there. Okay. I'm not getting money from that. Okay, I don't know how to get money then. I hope that didn't... No, because it's not draining my money either. Ah, totally predicted that. What are the odds of seeing the same enemy in this corridor? Pretty high, said I. Holy crap. Nope, nope, nope. Ain't gonna happen. You can just go fuck yourself. Don't worry, I got him. Shh. He won't know we're coming. It must come from killing guys, then. Okay, let's do this. Shock black. Shock blast is not what I meant to say. Creates longer lasting slime to- No. Bad. Slime blower force increase. Range and damage. Purchase. Yes. And reduced slime consumption. Yes. Purchase. Hooray! I've now got everything that I want from this game.
Hittite. Mennonite. Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up, you know, around the office.
Do you now? Oh, we're not getting through here.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487, just for kicks.
Give me a minute.
There you go.
We're under attack. We'll get back.
Ray, stay away from any possessions.
Frog, Frog.
Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
You are now entering the war between the states. Enjoy your visit.
Jeez, that was a very loud door.
Okay, I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit.
That's right here.
Pass through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks.
Whoops, sorry, Cannon. I'm super strong. Wow. It's like the chest of destiny. Whoops. Oh,
you know,
crap.
The difference between this exhibit and the other ones?
We broke
the
this one?
The soldiers in this one have guns.
So? Does that mean anything relevant? I don't know what that means.
Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can. And yeah, I didn't really think we could do it. Just thinking.
Uh-oh. Oh no. This can't be good. Oh good, they're fighting each other. I don't have to worry. Sweet. Drugs. Do I have to capture these guys? I hope not. There's a lot of them. I do. Fuck. Am I actually supposed to do this? There's like 100 of these guys.
Look out, above you.
Gotcha. This could take a very long while. What barrels? Why would they put real explosive barrels in a museum? I don't see any exploding barrels. Oh, God! I swear to God, I thought those were normal barrels. I didn't see a sign that said they exploded. I was looking for red barrels. Jesus, man. Fucking scared the shit out of me.
I'm down.
Who is down? Where is down? Are you going to get that guy? Whoever he is.
Okay,
you got him. Good. There's so many of these guys. Come on. No, I ran out of fucking gun. I'll cross the streams all I want to. It doesn't do anything.
What about me, Sam? Don't...
Where's my trap? Oh, there it is.
Wish this trap had a window. It'd be just like a little Vicksburg snowboat.
Ow. Go fight each other again. Okay. Oh, God. I'm not sparking. It means I'm alive. Okay, why can't I grab the trap? Oh, is it not? Okay. Come on. Only like 13 more to go. Why can't I grab that?
Over here.
I guess it's not my trap, so I can't do anything with it. Oh shit, they're both dead. Oh God. Oh fuck. Uh-oh. Okay, running.
Help
running.
Me.
Oh. Okay, you're alive, right?
Hold
good.
Tight.
Where's the other guy? Hey, you. Where are you? There you are. Fuck you, exploding barrels. Do a better job telling me you explode next time. What the hell is this yellow thing? Oh, it's a campfire. Oh my God, the campfire hurts. Okay. Get over here. Come on. Go. Yes. My trap. I can take you. And nope. Come on. Gotcha. How many more? One, two, maybe two? Bring it on back. Is that fire hurting me? I can't tell. Yes. Why do I hear like a T-Rex? I am almost dead, aren't I? Yes, I am. Which is funny because my health looks green, even though it's a very small chunk of green. Get out of the way, boxes! There we go. Bingo.
Yeah, they took some casualties.
Remember to stop by our gift shops and take home.
Okay. I don't know how much longer this is going to go on, so I'm going to pause it here really quick, and I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Ghostbusters. Until the next time, when we hopefully maybe finish off this area of the museum, I will see you in the next episode. Until then, stay metal!